Supreme Court back in session with the first black woman justice. Among its first actions, refusing to hear an appeal in the Dominion voting defamation lawsuit. Denver-based company suing Mike Lindell for $1.3 billion. Lindell is the CEO of MyPillow and an election denier, making a number of claims about the voting machines used in a number of states. And he appealed, saying Dominion did not meet the standard for defamation. High Court declined to hear that appeal. Well, small business.